Hello, sir. How
hey,
are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
So your name is?
My name's Mike Howe.
And who are you here with?
My crazy mum and the rest of my family.
Why are you here today?
I love the show. I'm a fan of the show anyway. And it's always been a dream, you know? I'm a part-time musician and I want to make it a full-time. I want it to be my life. So my name's Mike Howe and I live in Hornchurch in Essex.
Don't judge
proper Essex.
It is.
I'm not judging. You're representing is what's happening, right?
I live at home with my mum and my sister, my younger sister. Very musically orientated family. My little sister's a dancer, so she does backflips out of bed. I come singing out of bed and my mum's just there like, shut up.
I'm lucky to have the relationship with Michael where we're not just mother and son, we're best friends. I went and got like the tattoo done and sort of surprised him with that for his birthday.
It don't matter how many people I got here. Yeah. Mum's here. That's the main one. When I was younger, I started out singing on YouTube. And then in 2011, I released an independent single and I got nominated for a MOBO Award, UK Best R&B and Soul. I lost to Adele, that's my claim to fame, because I love her and I'm like, you know what, Adele, you can have the award. I'll happily tell people I lost to you.
I've always been close, but I've never just got to that point.
My friends, my family, the people have watched me try at this for so long and I don't want to be working my job no more. As a viewer at home, I've been watching for many years, and you see the success of Lil Mix, Ella Henderson, Leona Lewis, people that I listen to every day. And after watching people win the X Factor, I'm doing all this kind of stuff. It's my time now to be in the limelight.
To think that by Christmas, my life could be completely different. You know what I mean?
Yeah. To see him walk out today, knowing where he's at in his life now and how much this means to him, yeah, it'd probably be one of the proudest moments in my life up to now.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do Ironic by Alanis Morissette.
Good. Off you go.
Thank you.
How are we feeling? All good?
Yeah.
Positive. Imagine.
Yes.
He's
more like it.
He's going to kill it. He's going to kill
he's
it.
He's never let me down yet.
Come on, Mike.
An old man, he turned 98. He won the lottery, yeah, then died the next day. It's a black fly on your Chardonnay. Said it's a death row pardon. 2 minutes too late. Isn't it ironic? Said, don't you think? It's like rain. Said, on your wedding day, it's a free ride, baby, when you've already paid. It's the good advice, though, that you just didn't take. And I said, who would have thought it figured? No, no, no. See, life has a funny way of sneaking upon you when you think everything's okay, everything's going right. And I said, life has a funny way of sneaking upon you when you think everything's gone wrong and everything blows up in your face.
Nicole?
Mike! Kind of blown away by your voice. It's kind of stupid in a really kind of good way. And for me, you're the best audition we've had today.
Wow.
I like the fact that you did something unusual with the track.
Thank you.
And that's, I think, what we're looking for on this show. It's someone who's prepared to take risks, combined with the fact I like your personality.
Thank you.
That was a great audition.
Wow, thank you so much.
Yes, Simon. Thank you.
Sharon?
It was such a great, pleasant surprise.
Thank you.
And I like that easiness that you have with your singing.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mike, it was a very authentic audition, and it was just musically really good.
Thank you. Wow.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
No, I wasn't, no.
Well, we're going to vote. Louis? Mike, I'm going to give you your very first yes.
Thank you so much.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Nicole?
You're my favourite of the day.
No, we've heard that. Just wants a yes or a no.
Thank you.
It's an absolute yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Mike, you got 4 yeses. Congratulations.